What if I told you in 2020 the whole world would change?
The whole world.
Would you prepare for it like they did Y2K?
Would you?
What if I told you that 2020 would be a year filled with disasters?
Filled with them.
Is that what you envision with 2020 vision?
Is that what you
Major
envision?
Earthquakes, hurricanes, tsunamis, cyclones, locust plagues, floods, bushfires, and even a pandemic?
Coronavirus.
What if I told you in March thousands would die?
Thousands.
And the whole world would be on pause? When God decided to push play, would you still be in the same place? What if I told you that 2020 had a glitch in the system and that this was the opportunity for you to accomplish all that you envisioned? Would you take the opportunity by the hand and let it lead you?
Just take it.
God is saying, sit still and let the world hear. Become a better version of you. We can't reset 2020. But one thing we can do is prepare to be in a better situation after the pause.
You know I'm back like I never left.
I never left.
Another sprint. Another step,
another step,
another day, another breath,
another breath.
Been chasing dreams, but I never slept.
I never slept.
I got a new attitude and a lease on life is a peace of mind. Seeking a find, I can sleep when I die. Want a piece of the pie, got the keys to the ride, and I'm straight. I'm on my way, I'm on my way, get up my way. I'm running late, what can I say? I heard you die twice. Once when they bury you in the grave, and the second time is the last time that somebody mentions your name. So when I leave here on this earth, did I take more than I gave? Did I look out for the people, or did I do it all for fame? Legend is Exodus, searching for euphoria, trudging through the mud to find the present, no ignoring us. Got 20,000 deep off in the street like we some warriors. My mama told me never bow your head.
Whoa. I feel glorious.
From McKendree, Greg Wyszynski. Lane 6 from Grand Valley, Oscar Sarah Armanjal. Lane 7 from Delta State, Julio Bergoni. And lane 8 from Henderson State, Stephen Jones.
stop you crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around me. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. They can't explain. I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that.